visibility around enough to fire up the possibility of that tornado. So definitely something to take very seriously today. Unfortunately, this is an ongoing event, so you need to stay with us overnight tonight if you can. It's possible we could still have some severe weather form overnight and early tomorrow morning. Of course, meteorologist John Lynn will be with you on that. So try to stay with us if you can.